Alright guys, your buddy kintips here. Today we're taking the Falcon out for a range test, and here's my stats if you guys want to see. So it's at 90%. I did take a quick ride around the hallway here, and it dropped it pretty quick. So we're going to take it out and we'll go see how far this goes, and I'll show you the voltage. Voltage is at 96, let's just say 96.6 right now. So the app says how much I have 100 kilometers. I don't think I'm gonna get 100 kilometers out of this, but we'll see how far I get. All right guys, stay tuned. So also someone told me that I'm gonna do a range test, and someone also told me that if I ride it down to 40% and then charge it back up, it actually might fix the voltage area. So I'm gonna do that today. So I'll do the range test for you guys. And right now the app is sitting at 90% and 100 kilometers. And apparently the Begode app kind of sucks for measuring mileage. So yeah, let's get going. Thank you.
All right, guys, so here's the app. It says I have 99 kilometers left at 80%. I don't think that is correct. I don't know, this app is horrible for range, but right now I'm starting my run and it says I've already done like plus my ride, I'd probably say I've already been riding for about 7 kilometers, 8 kilometers. Okay, so, and we started at 90%. So now keep in mind there is voltage sag on these type of wheels because it happens on my S16. It'll drain the battery really quick and then it'll pop back up. Depends how fast you ride, right? So, but that's what we have right now, and I'm gonna do a couple of runs. Thank you. All right, guys, I'm at 70% right now on battery, and I got a ways to go to get to 40, so I gotta go do this run a couple more times. All right. Thank you. All right, guys, this is interesting. I just put on another like 7 kilometers on it, and it's still sitting at 70. There probably is a calibration issue with the app, and I've ridden it for about 20 kilometers already, and look at it, it's still sitting at 70. So I'm gonna keep riding until I hit 40. It probably will fix that voltage thing. So yeah, let's keep going. Alright guys, as you can see, this tire is not good for grass. It's too slippery. But it was on grass, so. Check this out. Look up. There's like, I can see why people want the knobby tire. It's too slippery when you don't. Otherwise, hopefully I've burned up some battery. This area has quite a drop. guys, I'm at 60% now. Oh, so close. I still need enough to get home too. So I'm gonna do one more run and then I'm gonna head home. And then I got some errands to run, so I'm gonna have to go to like Staples and stuff like that. So you know, it is almost back to school, so but anyways, check this out. Yeah, the thing survived my first, it wasn't really a fall, it was a slide, because the tire is so darn slippery. I will tell you, the street tire is phenomenal for speed. Like, it's very quick, but there's absolutely no grip. Like, even the Kingsong 16X has some grip. Like, I wish they made that tire a little bit more tready. But anyways, all right guys, let's continue. All right guys, I finally made it to 50%. Oh geez, it still says I have 62 kilometers. I've 27 kilometers total of a ride right now, so I'm at halfway mark. I should be able to get 65 kilometers out of this wheel, so I'm gonna head home. And I should have 40%, still have to run some errands, and we'll go from there, guys. And I'll find out what it is at the end. Thank you. Hey, buddy. Thank you.
All right, guys, it is your buddy Kintips. We are back, and I have ridden about 40K. I didn't turn on my relive till a little bit later, but let me show you guys this here. So it'll say total 29.2 kilometers, but I didn't turn it on until I actually got onto the road there. And let me show you. I have to tell you, the Falcon is one of my favorite wheels now, because I went off curbs, I went off a whole bunch of stuff, and it didn't let me down. So yeah, I actually really like it. Okay, so let me get you guys to the app here, and I'll show you what my battery is sitting at. It should be sitting at 40%. Yep, it is. So as you can see, it's sitting at 40%. It says I still have 49 kilometers left, which is totally false. So I'm guessing with my riding style, I'll get about 60K. So give or take. So because I've already, if you look at it, I already got about 35 to 40 kilometers already. So 60K is the absolute maximum that I would probably get. 60, 65, depending on how fast you go. If you go slower, you'll get more. And let me show you guys my voltage. Let's see. And voltage is at 87.6 right now. And which is cool. Let me show you guys this. Give me 1 second, guys. Give me 1 second here. All right, so as you can see, speed-wise, I went about, you guys can see this. I went about 37 kilometers an hour, no problems. It was actually pretty stable. I didn't push it to 50. I don't want to, so, but yeah, I went at 37 kilometers an hour. But yeah, I'm at 40%, so I'm gonna charge it back up and hopefully the voltage fixes itself, and we'll go from there, guys. So that is my range test. If you guys have any questions, comments, let me know. But yeah, I'm guessing with my riding style, 60, 65 at most. The S16 got me about 75, but the S16 Pro is like, it's fast, and you have to remember the wattage on the motor is, it peaks at 6,000. So it, you know, it's going to drain your battery whenever you're going to lean forward, right? So, but yeah, and this, the wattage is only 1500 on this thing. So, and I believe it peaks maybe up to like 2500 or 3000, but it's like, it's literally half. Okay, so which makes sense if you think about battery life. All right, guys. And the battery life on the S16 is, the battery pack is bigger. So yeah, it makes sense, guys. So there it is. And I'll let you know if this fixes my voltage issue. And yeah, don't forget to subscribe to the channel, guys. Thumbs up the video, help the channel out. And we'll see you next one. And I'm tired from this range test, guys. It was a long ride. Oh man, to drain that battery took forever. So, and I do love the trolley handle on this now. I just don't like the latch. And this thing is not bad. It's now, some people think, oh, like Chuchu, you know, was saying, oh, the metal's so strong. The metal, it's the same type of metal they use. It's the sheet metal they use to make the M10-4. So it's, you know, if you've damaged your M10-4 and you know how flimsy it is, it's that type of metal. That's exactly the metal they use. So you can bend this pretty easy when you fall. And there has, and Tep showed he broke off his kickstand. So, all right, guys. If you have any questions, comments, post below, subscribe to the channel, and we'll see you in the next one.